Before the redesigned Ford Explorer rolled into showrooms nationwide in early 2011, Ford picked Columbus State's campus to officially unveil the very popular SUV in Central Ohio late last year. That's because the company has been a longtime sponsor and partner of the Ford Asset Program, short for Automotive Student Service Education Training. The selective program includes alternating a quarter of classroom lab instruction with a quarter of paid co-op experience at a Ford dealership.
We might teach on, for example, engines for a quarter. And then when you go back the next quarter, you're actually going to be working at the dealer and trying to only work on engines to reinforce all those key points that we had just covered.
Ford Asset instructors and students were among the first to get a close-up look at the new Explorer.
There's a whole lot more work involved. We get down to the heart of every component, everything inside the car.
And it's a win-win for the college and participating dealers who hire the students.
You come in with a student that is committed. They're going to college, they're making a commitment to improve their career, and we've just been very fortunate over the years to get some excellent employees and long-term employees for our dealership.
The rigorous coursework provides a constant challenge, and graduates earn an Associate of Applied Science in Automotive Technology.